Hello. So this video is going to start out with Aunt Patty's Day, which I'll explain in a second. And then it's going to go through several different things that I've done in the past like couple months. So there's Aunt Patty's Day and then my birthday plans while my sister came and visited with her boyfriend. And then my friend's birthday plans, and I think that's it. Oh yeah, and then there's some like a few music shows that I showed randomly, so it's just random events that I went to recently. So it's gonna start out at Aunt Patty's Day, which is just an excuse for a bar crawl. It's the Saturday before Saint Patrick's Day. I don't know if it's just a thing at Clemson University, but me and my friend just decided to participate in walking around town.
Look at this red bull.
Wait, let me drive around so you get a better view.
That's awesome. Right here in downtown Clemson.
We're teaching Leah how to tie a shoe.
Okay.
You got this.
Watch me do this my way. Look how fast and efficient I am.
The bunny ears is outdated.
No,
and then, so after we were done with Aunt Patty's Day, we were sitting in a bench and we were thinking about how we wanted to go to this music show that was in Clemson that day. So we asked our parents if we can go, and so this is me getting ready to go to that, which I didn't even show you my outfit or anything, but whatever. Does it always seem so, always seem so dry? But love is what you love to spend. Several days later, Malia wanted to go to this flea market near my house, so we got up early to go do that. And this is us getting coffee before.
It's too hot for me to drink it. I'm pretending to drink it.
This is where my sister came to visit from Colorado. She stayed like a week, but this is the only thing we like really went out to go do. So we just went to go see a music show. We do this way too often.
You can't see it.
You write it on your hand and then you stamp it.
Oh, that was so smart.
Thank you.
How did you think of that?
I don't know.
You want to be in my birthday vlog? Fuck you!
Wait, what is that?
Oh, birthday vlog.
I'm trying to look at the road right now.
Oh my God. Let's not distract the driver.
Okay. It's your turn now.
I'm gonna interview people at the music. I am. I'm gonna interview people. My bankroll be 400K for vehicle. Paint job look like cash. The sun is still out and it's 7:14. That's just weird to me. We made it. We're gonna see three bands, and Jordan and Julian are here.
That's a love thing you had to hide.
never filmed myself that night talking about it, but I came outside to tell you this because I don't want my mom to hear it. But that night, very soon after we got there, Malia ran to the bathroom, and we all thought she just like had to shit or something. And she came back, and we were like, "Haha, you had to shit." I don't know. And then she went back to the bathroom, like kind of ran to the bathroom. And then I was like, "Oh, like maybe she's throwing up already. Like the show hasn't even started, and she's vomiting again." Like, and she didn't come out for a while, so I went to go check on her. And yeah, she was gagging at the toilet. And this is strange because Malia can take down some shots. And she had only had like 4, I don't know. But she was throwing up the whole night, and her boyfriend drove her back to his house. And yeah, that it was so terrible. Like, I feel bad. But I mean, what can you do? Like, shit happens, so.
It is Sunday. Nope. It's Saturday, March 25th. My friend's birthday today. My real birthday is tomorrow, the 26th. But this morning, my mom. I can literally hear the. the little ballpark that's near my house. It's not even that close. I can hear them playing Dark Horse on the speakers. I guess there's like a little softball game or like a baseball game or something, but I can hear Katy Perry. Anyway, my friend for her birthday today, she's having like a little dinner party at her house, which is gonna be pretty fun, I hope. But that's at 6 tonight, so yeah. This morning, me and my mom went and got coffee and went thrifting a little bit. So that was really enjoyable. It feels so good and warm outside. Also, I've been so sick recently because of my allergies. I have not been feeling well at all. Like, oh my god, my throat has been hurting. I had a headache, and my sinuses are nuts, and the loudest truck just passed by. So look how beautiful these tulips are. My mom got them. Look, they're so pretty. I'm gonna show you the other ones that my dad planted in the back. I just remembered that my dad built these little birdhouses. He built 2. They're so cool and cute. I think that's really impressive. Well, he also put a little bird bath out here. And he got a book about birds. Oh my god, that's so cute. Oh yeah, but I was gonna show you the tulips. How cute. My freckles are coming back. They're playing like a hype version of Eye of the Tiger. A wonderful world today. Look at the sunshine. I need to figure out what I'm gonna wear to Audrey's birthday. Oh yeah, Audrey's my friend who's having a party, dinner party. She said it's garden themed. I got this hat from the thrift today. And I got this CD. It's like the soundtrack from Juno. I looked and like the songs were pretty good. Cause I haven't seen that movie in such a long time. Okay, I'm gonna change and then we're gonna go on a walk and listen to a podcast.
trying to get ready, and I don't know if I should wear Converse or my heeled Mary Janes. Only because, okay, I like my Mary Janes better. Oh, also, this is the rest of my outfit. I have this blue skirt on with this little clip thing that I made, this belt. I just put this belt on. I just added it. I kind of might take it off. And I have this shirt that I love so much. The back is like lace. I love it. Okay, I like the Mary Janes better, but I think I'd be too dressed up. Because I looked back at the message and it said, like, they're having pizza and, like, outside dinner and, like, outdoor games. So I don't think, okay, yeah, I'm not wearing the Mary Janes. That just wouldn't
go.
But I also, I'm gonna give Audrey this painting of Fletcher from the garden, because we're going to see the garden in concert next month together. So I guess I'll just remind her of that, even though, like, we both paid for our own tickets, but whatever. I might just pay for her ticket then. Okay, yeah. I'm just gonna pay for both of our tickets to go. And, like, I painted her a picture of Fletcher. So hopefully she likes it. And I'm not too overdressed, which I probably am, but whatever. So I actually didn't get any footage, or I didn't get anything from my friend's party, but it was so cute. And if I can find videos on Instagram, I'll show you, because her mom was like filming stuff that we did and it was so cute. But I have some pictures that I'll show you.